everyone. My name is Caitlin. Welcome to Caitlin's Talk and Dynamic Fitness, where today we are going to be doing some step aerobics. This level is basic, so it is a little bit above beginner, but not quite intermediate. So it's for those who are starting out, but maybe have done one or two videos in the past. But if you're a beginner, feel free to try this as well. I'm going to be breaking down the moves. So if you know a little bit about rhythm and stepping to the beat of the music, then you should be totally okay. It is going to be 130 beats per minute. This is add-on steps, so we're going to be learning the moves as we go, adding them on to the previous moves. What is fun about this music mix today is that all the songs have to do with step moves. A lot of them have the word step in the title, as well as like stomp, kick, any of that stuff that you normally see in a step class. What you're going to need for this workout are a water bottle and towel set off to the side for our designated breaks, a bench with some risers. You can have zero, one like I have, or two sets of risers. It is up to you what you want to do. Also, if you don't have a bench, that is okay. You don't have to have one. You can mark the floor with painter's tape or just imagine with that beautiful brain of yours a little rectangle on the floor to step in and out of as if you're stepping on a step. With all that being said, let's get into this workout. Right here. Step side to side. Let's warm it up a little bit off our bench, and then we'll get right to it. Keep stepping side to side. Side to side. In place. March. Really pump those arms. For four, three, two, knees up.
Ready? Kick, corner to corner. Step, kick.
girl. One more. Dry taste it. All right. We're going to get into segment one now. Woo! Alternating knees front. Alternate your knees. Step, knee, step, step, knee. Bring up that knee. Step, knee, step, step. All right. In segment one, we're going to have two alternating knees and then one triple knee with a tap out to the side on top of our bench. We're going to practice that triple with the tap. We're going to practice in four, three, two, one, up and triple. Step, knee, tap, knee, tap, knee. Again. Other leg. Knee, tap, knee, tap, knee. Step, knee, tap, knee, tap, knee.
Side.
She does a cabbage patch and the bus drop. She like a leg. We are gonna go from the top to segment one. Yeah.
slow and fast. Back and slow. Step, kick out. Step, kick, step, down. Step, kick, step behind, and down. Up, step, kick, cross, and back. Step, kick. See how I'm punching with my heel? Push with your heel. Ready? We're gonna speed it up. Breathe it up, let's go. Step, kick, step, touch, step, kick. You can add a little hop or stay here. Step, kick, step, step. Lift back your leg, face to the ceiling. Press with your heel. Flex that foot. Ready? Slow down. One, slow. Two, fast. Step, kick, one more. Slow it down. Slow. Speeding it up for two. Step, kick. Slow. Speeding it up. Slow. Thank you.
break out of two, I think. Yes. That's fly. You are two-thirds of the way through learning this. And then we're going to put it all together after we learn segment number three. It's not bad at all. You got this. Grab your water. Keep those feet moving. This song is called Rock. It's here. We're rocking. Okay. Leg back.
Step.
Knee, knee, else up other side. Knee,
L step.
Up and loser.
Knee. Knee. Knee.
Step, lift your knee. Lift your knee. Lift your knee.
So you're placing that foot back down where it was after your knee. Your third knee brings your foot back to home. Knee. 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 One more. Pro corner, corner. One L step. One. Pro corner, corner. One L step. Pro corner, corner. One L step. Pro corner, corner. Center. Woohoo! All right. two step. Fast. Rhino shuffle. Power three. Curls. Half step. Rock. Right into it. Two faces. One slow.
To that bench.
Shake, tap, kick. Rocket front. Two basics. Slow out. Feed it up. On the shuffle. Power through, leg back. From the top, knees up. Triple tap. Kicks. Kick, tap, kick. Rock front. Two basics. Slow. Too fast. Combo shuffle. Power three. Curls. L step. From the top, knees up. Triple with the taps. Kicks. Pumped up kicks. Rock front. Two basics. Slow. And back. Mambo shuffle. Power three. Curl. L step. Knees front. Lift and tap. Kick for a corner. Kick, tap, kick. Rock front. Two bases. Slow out. And back. Mambo shuffle. Power three. Curl, turn to corner. L step. Again from the top. Let's go. Triple with the tap. Kicks. Kick, tap, kick. Mambo shuffle. Mambo number five shuffle. How about that? Power three. Curls. L step. Knees up. Triple with the tap. Power three.
so proud of you. Thank you for joining me in doing the step aerobics workout, basic moves. I hope that you had some fun and that you were able to let some of that stress go. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you aren't already subscribed, please do so. It is free and you'll know whenever I upload a new video. So it's a win-win for you and I. And you can also leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you want to see next time for step or any of my other formats. Or just say hi. I love to chat with you all. I also have an Instagram, so if you want to go tag me about this workout on there, I will be sure to repost it to my story. I love seeing what you guys do at home because I can't see you. This is just a camera lens right here. So it's fun to see people actually doing the workouts. It's very validating. If you want to support me monetarily, that is completely optional. Some of us are not in the position financially to do so, and I completely understand. It is just an option if you want to support me in that way. I do have Venmo and PayPal. But hey, as always, I hope you stay happy, healthy, safe, big smile on that face, and I will see you in the next video. Me and that airplane passing overhead say goodbye. Bye.